One of the better known breaches, cyber attacks, that occurred towards the end of 2013 was the Target store breach. Okay, so in this case, you would want to ask this question, what is of value that somebody was after? And if somebody was after, who was that? What is the threat source? Then we can say, well, what vulnerability did they exploit? So the Target case, essentially what they were after was credit card data that is there on the point of sale systems that are in Target stores. The people who are after it are cyber criminals because they want to profit from this stolen information. And the vulnerability they exploited is an interesting one. So Target stores had an HVAC contractor. The attack actually began with a phishing message to an employee of that HVAC company. Through that phishing attacks, they were able to get credentials that gave the cyber criminals access to Target's network. And once they were on Target's networks, then they were able to get to the point of sale systems where they installed malware to siphon off the credit card numbers. So this is a real world example where the security mindset, essentially we are saying, where does the threat come from? Cyber criminals. What are they after? Credit card data. What vulnerability was there in the system that got exploited? Well, we just talked about it.